let's take a look at some of the GMCA's key achievements from 2011 to 2023. In 2011, the Greater Manchester Combined Authority, Greater Manchester Local Enterprise Partnership and Transport for Greater Manchester were established. In 2013, the Growth Company was established. In 2014, the first devolution deal was published, giving Greater Manchester a city region mayor, plus powers over policing, transport, business, planning and investment. In 2015, three further devolution deals were published. The second deal gave Greater Manchester more powers over health and social care, and a combined budget of £6 billion. The third deal gave Greater Manchester more control over children's services, the Land Commission, and transferred fire and rescue responsibilities to the mayor. The fourth deal provided further transport powers, social housing reform, and control over EU funding. In 2016, the fifth devolution deal was signed, providing a Life Chances Fund, Justice Devolution, and the Business Rate Retention Pilot. Also in 2016, the Greater Manchester Health and Social Care Partnership was formed. In 2017, Andy Burnham was elected as mayor after the first Greater Manchester mayoral election. During the same year, Office of the Police and Crime Commissioner and Greater Manchester Fire and Rescue Service joined the GMCA. Also in 2017, the sixth devolution deal was published, including the local industrial strategy, homelessness funding, and post-16 education. Following this, the first Greater Manchester strategy was launched, Our People, Our Place. In 2018, the spatial framework consultation took place, and the Waste Disposal Authority joined the GMCA. In 2019, the Public Services Reform White Paper and Independent Prosperity Review were both published. Also in 2019, we had multiple launches, including the Greater Manchester 5-Year Environment Plan, Violence Reduction Unit, Good Employment Charter, Children and Young People's Plan, and Digital Blueprint. In 2020, we worked throughout the COVID-19 pandemic and launched the Living with COVID Plan. In 2021, Greater Manchester held its second mayoral election, re-electing Andy Burnham as mayor. 2021 also saw the launch of the Independent Inequalities Report. In 2022, we launched the updated Greater Manchester Strategy, Good Lives for All, announced our plans for £2 bus fares, created the Helping Hands campaign to tackle the cost of living across Greater Manchester, and agreed a new bus network franchise. The same year also saw the formation of the Greater Manchester Integrated Care Partnership. And in 2023, we launched our seventh Trailblazer Deeper Devolution deal. We've come a long way. What's next?